epic 3-hour nap. I was trying to keep it to like 15 minutes. Slept at around 9. Woke up around 12:30. Didn't have to wake up doing a workout this morning, but I'm just gonna have to do the workout now. I'm still a little tired. And wanted to practice locking and unlocking that door because apparently there's a certain way to open it, and I was not doing it right the first time around when I was when I first got here. But got it now. And I didn't want to end up leaving the apartment and not be able to get to the house. That would suck. And I'm heading over to Wallenberg Park. Supposedly got a simple calisthenics set up, so I'm gonna hit that up. Probably do a good 40-minute workout. Walk back here. Then dress, explore as much as I can before TJ comes back.
Every time I'm up, you try to bring me down. I ain't with the bullshit, got no time to mess around. Don't kill my vibe, bitch, don't kill my vibe.
We just living the high life. Killing my vibe, killing my flow, killing my time. It's time that we smoke. It's time that I shine and beg for my logo. It's time that they know that I ain't no so-so. They say I got game, they say I'm loco. Let's say it was true, I killed my fiosos. And I was a fool since a little mocoso. I give them a dose, I give them a dose.
That was a good workout.